The Spanish tall ship, now Trinidad, made a special stop at Bay City, Michigan. The Trinidad is a replica of the flagship of the Magellan Elcano expedition that led to the first circumnavigation of the globe. Five ships departed as a part of the Armada del Maluco, led by explorer Ferdinand Magellan back in the 1500s. However, only two survived the voyage, one of which was the original Trinidad.
Thank you. After 1 month, yeah, but when we are staying here, it's nothing, you don't feel it.
When are you going back?
We just can go all the way down about winter time to Puerto
Rico. Oh, okay.
Yeah, and then next year in September or something, we make it to Puerto
Rico. Maybe they have more back in the day.
This has been a short video.